With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is the distance between the points A cos alpha, A sin alpha and A cos beta, A sin beta, where A greater than 0. Now if we apply distance formula, now we know that distance formula is what? If we have given two points, let's say that two points is what, x1 comma y1, and that another is what, x2 comma y2. So distance between these two points can be given is what, a root of, this is what, x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. Okay, so similarly here, if I say this thing is what, x1 comma y1, and this is what, x2 comma y2. So I can write distance between these two points. So that is what this will be, A cos alpha minus A cos beta whole square plus this is what, A sin alpha minus A sin beta whole square to the whole power 1 by 2. I can write this root is 1 by 2. Okay. Now, what you do, you just open this a square thing. So that is what, a square cos square alpha plus a square, sorry, cos square beta. Okay. And this is what, minus 2 a square. This is what, cos alpha cos beta, cos alpha cos beta. Okay. Similarly, this is what, this will be like a square sin square alpha plus a square sin square beta, okay, minus 2 a square sin alpha sin beta, okay, and then whole power 1 by 2. Now see this thing carefully. This is got a square cos square alpha. This is a square cos square sin square alpha. This is a square cos square beta. And this is what, a square sin square beta. So basically this becomes what? This is this becomes also this whole thing. Like this thing is becomes a square. This thing is also becomes what? A square. So that is what, 2 a square. Okay. Minus. This is what, 2 a square. If I take common what, 2 a square common. From this and from this. So this is what, cos alpha cos beta plus sin alpha sin beta and to the whole power 1 by 2. Okay. So this is what, 2 a square minus 2 a square. Now see this thing carefully. This is what, this thing can be written as cos alpha minus beta. Okay. To the power what, 1 by 2. Again, what you do is, just do this thing what I can say. This is what, this will be like, if I take common what, 2a square. So this is what, root 2a into 1 minus, this is what, cos alpha minus beta to the power 1 by 2. Now, this is the distance between these two points. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.